everyone. Welcome back to the channel. My name is Ashley and I'm an architect in Ontario. And if you'd like to see more behind the scenes information or get more information beyond the YouTube videos, then I would also check out my Instagram page. And also, if you would like to hear more from me in your inbox, you can also sign up for the monthly newsletter. So on the newsletter, I'll be sharing more tips, checklists and information to you in your inbox on a monthly basis. So if you want to check that out and sign up for it, I would check out my website www.ashleyilzebu.com and you can sign up for free. Now on this video, we're going to be talking about summer architecture programs for 2021. So perhaps you're applying to do architecture school in the fall and you don't know where to start, or you perhaps you have no information on what architecture really is, then a summer program could be a great opportunity to get more information about architecture, and also it's a great opportunity to build your portfolio. So if you don't know where to start, then this could be a great opportunity for you to, you know, get enrolled in one of these programs during the summer and get the portfolio going and also get some more insight about the field of architecture and what possibly, you know, what architecture school is going to be all about. So if you're interested, then let's get started. We're going to go through the 9 summer programs that you can get enrolled this summer. So number one on the list, and not in any particular order here, but number one, SCI-Arc. So SCI-Arc is offering a summer program this summer and you can get enrolled as well. Now it starts from July 6th to July 30th. And for this particular program, it's all about making and meaning. So that's what the summer program is titled. And applicants must submit the following materials. You need to have an online application form that you submit. You also have to do a $30 non-refundable application fee. And this is paid online or submitted by mail with a check or money order made out to SCI-Arc. And then there's also a $500 non-refundable commitment deposit to reserve a place in the summer workshop. If you log on to the website, you can get more information about the program itself. And there is a bit of a tuition fee of $2,000, $250. And there is an age requirement. So students enrolling in the Making and Meaning workshop must be 18 years or older. Now that could be a bit of a challenge because I know when I finished high school, I wasn't 18. So that could be a challenge for high school students who are looking to getting more insight into the field of architecture and looking at architecture school. So that part is, might be a challenge for you, but there are other programs that you can enroll that don't have an age restriction of 18 and older. So I'll include down below a link to the program and you can check it out and get more information about the summer program at SCI-Arc. Number two, Imagine Architecture by Carleton University in Ottawa, Canada, in Ontario. And it starts in July 5th to July 23rd. And they have several courses that are happening. And there's one Lab 101, which is in July 5th to July 9th. And it's an emphasis on human scale, multimedia drawing techniques, architectural conventions, and some physical modeling as well. And then there's Lab 102, which starts July 12th to 16th, where there's an emphasis on digital representation. So that includes Rhino 3D, Illustrator, Photoshop, InDesign. There's a workshop on page layouts for portfolios as well. And there's also a Lab 103, which starts July 19th to 23rd, that has an emphasis on diagrams, abstract architectural thinking, urban space, and portfolio presentation workshops. So if you want more information about this particular summer program, I would recommend checking out the link down below for more information. And of course, in order to enroll, you need to do an application. Number three, Studio First by Carleton. So this is another summer program by Carleton University in Ottawa, Ontario, in Canada, that you can take advantage of if you're interested. And it starts in July 26th to August 26th, and it's $2,900 Canadian plus HST, and it could be paid, or it needs to be paid, in two installments, and there's a non-refundable application fee of $45 Canadian. So they're promoting that participants that are accepted into this graduate program attend the following schools, so that's something to take note of. Also talk about who the program is for. So if you're a four-year undergraduate degree in any field but wonder whether architecture or design is a career that you want to pursue, then that could be a reason to take the course. And I think all these summer courses are great opportunities to get more insight about the field of architecture, and it's a great way to build your portfolio as well. So if you want more information, I would make sure to check out the link down below, and you can get more information about the program and see what it's all about as well. So they are continuing to review applications on a daily basis, until the class is full. So there still seems to be an opportunity there to enroll. So if you're interested, I would make sure to check it out. Number four, IAAC is offering a summer, Global Summer School of 2021 program, and it starts in July 5th to July 29th, and there is a 90 euro application fee payment. Summer program offers four online courses exploring the impact of novel tools in the definition of a new advanced architecture at different scales. This is the new GSS program, which will celebrate the future education dealing with challenges of the new world, reshaping our cities, architecture, and technology. So they also talk about fabrication, and they're known for digital fabrication as well. Like from July 5th to the 8th, there's a computational design online workshop. And I could see these are actually helpful even if you are in architecture and perhaps you know what architecture is about a little bit, or at least you know the basics, but you're looking into broadening your experience of your architecture program. So perhaps you wanted to get into computational design or digital fabrication, and the current program where you're at doesn't offer that opportunity, then this could be a good opportunity to expand your education and do a summer program at a different university online. So this is a great opportunity for that. So July 5th to July 8th is the computational design online workshop. And then you have the urban analysis online workshop from July 12th to the 5th. And then you have design for robotics online workshop. That sounds really great. July 19th to the 22nd. Which is all about fabrication through remote controlled robots. And there's gonna be a syllabus coming out soon. And also if you're into environmental design, there's also an online workshop for that as well. And so if you click on the particular workshop that you are interested in, you can get into the specifics of it. So here, environmental design, computational modeling and simulations. And I could see this being very practical even for the day-to-day. Really taking advantage of computation and using that to do environmental analysis. So that could be shadow studies, energy analysis, and so on. So there's a lot of potential in these courses for even the real world once you do graduate from your program. So here you'll see all the different syllabus, the learning objectives, the faculty that are involved for each workshop, and they give you a breakdown that just gives you more information. And they also outline what are the main tools that you need for the workshop in terms of software, plugins, hardware. So in terms of your computer, what are the minimum specs that you should have in order to complete the workshop successfully, and so on. And so they also just have some footage from the workshops too. And this is from the 2019 workshop. So I would make sure to check out their website for more information about the program if you are interested. Number five, AA Online Summer School. Now, this is also another great opportunity to take advantage over the summer if you can, and it starts from July 12th to July 25th. And so if you log in onto the website, and I'll include a link down below to the summer program. So here you have the AA Online Summer School, and they just tell you what it's all about, and you can get into the details of the different summer school units that they're offering. So reporting from Venice, site is Avail, and they have all the different breakdowns Beauty and the Beast, and they just talk about who's going to be involved in conducting those units, and you can go into the details a little bit further if you're interested in attending. And so you do need to do an application for this, and they outline the specifications for the application and the deadline. Keep in mind it is July 9th, so it's coming up pretty soon, but you just have to complete the online application, make a full payment, and register to the program. And you do need to provide, or you don't actually, you don't need to provide a CV or portfolio. It's not required. And so a lot of them do require this, but for AA, you do not need to provide this. And so they also outline the eligibility requirements. So they welcome anyone to join from ages 16 plus, which is great, because this is great for also high school students. Because I wish I did take a summer school program, but I'm not sure if I would have been able to, because some of these are a bit costly to attend. So I understand if you're not able to attend it, and it's not a deal breaker, but it really does help you. And especially for your portfolio, it will give you an advantage, and it also will give you some insight before you start getting into the whole program and so on. So this could be a good icebreaker into the program and into doing the four-year bachelor program, for example. So here they outline the fees. So it costs, the summer school program costs about 560 euros per participant, and this includes 60 euro visiting school membership fee deposit, which is deducted from the total fee. The deposit will reserve your place, but the final fee is required to participate. And so they also outline the locations of it. But again, this year it's going to be online. So it's going to be online. So something to look into. Number six, architecture camp at the University of Ryerson. So Ryerson University is offering an architecture camp, and this will be happening from July 26th to the 30th. They have several different sessions. So you have session one, which is July 26th to the 30th, August 3rd to the 6th, August 9th to 13th, August 16th to 20th. And all campers need to be from 9 to 13 years old as of December 31st of 2021. So this is also a great course for those who are in high school, or not even, when you're 13, you're not in high school, I don't think. So perhaps you're in elementary school and you're looking and you're thinking about planning your future, and you really are interested in architecture and you want more information. Well, this could be a great summer camp and a summer school that you could attend, and it's called Architecture Camp. And the registration opens June 21st. And let's just click on that link. So here you have the architecture camp, which is part of Ryerson University Architectural Science Department. And so here you have the dates and the weekly fees. So the 5-day weeks are $485, and the 4-day weeks are $440. And the registration, of course, opens June 21st. And we went through the ages. And so if you want more information about the camp, I would go and dig a little deeper into the link provided down below about the program if you're interested. Number seven, Daniel's Faculty Outreach Programs. They have also several summer camps or summer programs that you can also take advantage of and look into. And the application registration for summer is from June 28th to September 3rd. So let's just go into that website. And so here we are. And so the summer program, there are several different programs that are happening through UFT. And so you have the Daniels Minecraft Camp, which is happening, and it's a 1-week full day or a 2-week half day. And it's open to ages 8 to 14 years old. And you also have the Daniels Digital Design Camp, which includes ages 12 to 14, and it's a 1-week full day or a two-week half day. And there's also the Daniels Design Bootcamp, and it's for ages 16 and 18 plus. So, and that is a 4 1-week course. And of course, you can go into the descriptions for each course if you want more information, and I'll include a link down below in the description box. And there's also, lastly, the Daniels Architecture and Film Bootcamp, which is happening. When is it happening? Oh, it doesn't say. And it's ages 16 to 18 plus, and it's a 4 1-week course. And so if you're interested in these courses, you can register and look into them a little bit further in the link down below. Number 8, Introduction to Architecture by Cornell University. So another program that looks great as well. And the application deadline for this one is approaching. It's June 28th. So you could apply now. And it runs from July 12th to July 30th. And so if you click on the link down below in the description box, you can get more information about this program. So it's an introduction to architecture, and it's a design studio, and they are online courses, and there is an application that you need to do in order to sign up. And it's a 3-week session with 3 courses, which run from July 12th to the 30th of this year. And they have a course description online, and you can look at the 3 courses. So they have one course, which is Arch 11110, and it's a 6-week summer course. And so it is intended for high school non-architectural major undergrads and also some incoming MArc students as well. And this course costs $250. And so you can go into the different courses, and they have different class dates that you could attend to and the costs associated for each one. So I would make sure to check out the link down below for more information. Number 9, and this is the last one on the list, is an Introduction to Architecture by Columbia University. Also looks like an interesting summer program, and it's running from July 6th to August 6th. And if you click on the link down below, you can get more information about the program. And so here I'll share on my screen the program. And so they have an overview, admission, and the courses that are involved. And so you can get an overview about the program. And it is an online format for this year. And so it's gonna be an architecture focus, and it's a 5-week intensive summer program offering university credit to allow students to explore contemporary processes of architectural design. I would check out the link down below and look into it as well. And they also have an urban planning focus as well. So check out the link down below for more information for all the different architecture summer programs. And again, this is a great opportunity to build your portfolio and also gain some insight in architecture. So perhaps you're an undergrad student or a master's student and you're getting into a master's program and you need some help with your portfolio and so on, this could be a good opportunity to help you get into that mindset and to build that portfolio. If you want more information and you're looking at applying to do your architecture school and you're not sure what are the top universities, well, I would check out this video here where I talk about the top 3 universities in Canada. And of course, if you got value out of this video, make sure to like the video. And if you want to see more content, make sure to subscribe. I'll see you on the next video. Until then, bye.